Hello, my name is Logan.
I love you!
And I'm Fernando, and I'm honored to be here with Iverson Junior National. I first learned about Akazak after I learned that I was not committed from an old roommate of mine. He introduced me to another Korean American on the same age, Max Kim, who told me about a wonderful place, a wonderful community of fellow Korean American people who just wanted to help people like me, people like Max, and undocumented students in Amsterdam. That was my concern. From there, I filed my initial DACA application, and I started doing a lot of community work with them because I spent a lot of time there trying to figure out how to do my application. It was a very hard process for me trying to get all my paperwork. And because of all the community work I did, I really found that I enjoyed working with Korean Americans. I really enjoyed working with this wonderful organization, MaxSec and KRC. That really led me to become more of a leader in my own community after I graduated from high school. And I eventually did find out that there is a small problem in our community that so many young people around high school, so many young people will read about current events and current issues and not even do anything about it, thinking that doesn't really affect them. And that's what happened to me. Like, none of my friends really knew I was undocumented, and then they would talk about immigration status and think that it doesn't affect them, and they would do nothing about it. They would just brush it off. And it really did hurt me. And then when I eventually did come out and told them that I was undocumented, you know, they really took action. They really supported me. I really felt another connection added to their that's why I believe community work is so important. Having you being involved in community work is so important. Because it really does change our own communities, change our homes. And that's why I believe our youth is amazing.